Good morning. Today is Tuesday, September 29th, 2021. I'm Dave Landry. Welcome back. Well, P's gapped down and kept on going, losing about 2% of their value. As you can see, back below the 50-day moving average and well below the bow tie moving averages. Also, for those keeping score, we're back to downtrend, proper order. And no, this is why I preach one day at a time. NASDAQ pretty ugly too. Right at a little support in here. Very important for that to hold. Take a look at the rusty. Yeah, down about 2%. And change, still stuck in a longer term sideways range. Here's what's concerning. Take a look at the bonds. Bam, losing 1.5% yesterday. Take a look at gold. Bam, losing money too. No place to run, no place to hide. This is a bit of a liquidation market. Take a look at like the drugs, as you can see, shifting gears here. Break it down out of the recent bow tie, looking pretty ugly there. Health services also beginning to break down. Had to look at pretty good longer term. So what do we do? Well, obviously pick your spots carefully on the next bounce. We might see a few shorts setting up. As usual, though, one day at a time. Any questions? Dave at Atlanta.com. I'm Dave Landry. You just heard him.